For 150 years since the war, our people and the non-Indian people out there have been left out of the real truth of history.
He took a position to fight for what the government promised us, even though it was a losing proposition.
Victors in wars always write the histories. Little Crow had no chance to write his own. And that's unfortunate because he has a story to be told.